I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. Huh! Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled. You can use that time to get lost. Farewell.
I've got your back.
What do you want me to carry? Lead on. Thank you.
living shall fear the dead.
You can never...
Please stop me.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Whatever you looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. All right, then. Looking for a new blade? Iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fancy elven stuff to the elves.
Huh?
I could. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers. But you seem all right.
I had heard you died. I have to admit, this is more fun than I thought it'd be.
Thank you. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Till next time.
It's a fine day with you around.
Hey, no fair! Get her, Stump!
What? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
You're trespassing here. You'd better clear out.
Ah! Oh, my sign, you startled me. There's a necromancer around here. Watch yourself. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives. Vals Varen. My family has never really seen eye to eye with him. And he has finally gone off the deep end. He's gone in to defile our family tomb by using our ancestors for his filthy dark elf necromancy. My aunt went in after him, but she hasn't come out yet, and I don't think I can take him by myself. I'm not proud of it. I'm terrified of that place, and Aunt Agna knows it. My dad locked me in there in a drunken rage when he left us. 3 days in there eating the offerings left for our dead before Aunt Agna found me. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives. Great. I'll unlock the door and meet you inside. Then you can lead the way. We should get after Vals Varen before he does more damage here. Good day. Belong to my family. Fine. Take whatever you want. So long as you help me get rid of Vals. No. Aunt Agna. Oh, Talos. Why didn't I go in with her? The door. God, only know how he's defiling the bodies of ancestors in there.
Huh?
Agna once told me there is a secret room deeper in. They buried disgraced members of the family. Maybe that will get us into the main chamber. Darts.
Sure.
This looks like the area Agnes told me about. She said that the bear would show the way. Burial chamber where Vals is holed up. Let's get in there and put an end to this.
Rao.
I'll return my ancestors to Sovngarde, and you with them.
Sovngarde is a myth, you swit. And now you can join your ancestors in service to me.
To Aunt Agna and my other family members.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Going then.
I have things I should see to. Whatever I can to put my family here back to. After that, probably just stick around here. Saw some good game on my way here, and I'd like to stay close for a while. Thanks again for your help.
I'm right behind. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? Words gone mad.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my books and my spells. There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harmed.
Yes?
So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
What do you need, my Thane?
There has been talk amongst the guards that you are
and dragon. Divine!
Such a thing.
Trust in me, right there.
Got a lot. God be praised. Gods be praised. We done?
I'm right behind. What do you want me to carry? Get going then.
I ain't much.
Gods be praised.
Isolde, was it? What brings you to the market?
Once I've made enough money trading with
owning
the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the honored mare from Holden.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. You look rather... Ah, so you're an alchemist then. I think I can teach you a thing or two. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. Offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. You'll find topics. Salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart. Pardon me. Take a look. Come back. Maybe a hardy Nord like you.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything! Take a look. Come back.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the banner.
I work with